Hello everyone, Dark Kirby 14 here. Welcome to more Saints Row. Alright, let's see what we can do here.
Damn, you got your eyes open, asshole!
Siempre estoy listo para empezar mierda.
Shit, man, you trying to take the whole gang with you?
Bro, you can't take the whole gang with you. Lead the way, Holmes.
Guess I need to find a four-car door. It'll do.
Oh hell! Just my fucking luck.
Bro, what can't you bring into this? Your mother's not a virgin.
The rollers have been taking a lot of interest in a receiving station in the truck yard. Go and check it out. But be careful. Who knows what they're up to?
Simple.
Oh, she, huh?
Should've known you were a pussy.
Bro, you get your Bobby Hill looking ass out of here. Damn it, Bobby! Do that, but it was the quickest way.
Will it ever be safe to live here?
I never thought something like this would happen.
Esa vieja es una puta.
Don't hurt me!
What's the holdup? I have to get to work already.
I have no idea what I did, but I got an achievement for something.
You're trying to get me killed?
You crazy motherfucker!
Yeah, it's time to pay these dudes back. Mm-hmm.
Did you catch the news? Looks like they found Lynn's body floating in the river this morning. Sorry, dog. I know you did everything you could. Johnny's gonna take it pretty hard when he finds out. You can bet your ass that he's gonna be calling for blood.
Listen up, people. We're done dicking around with the Saints. These streets were ours before those bitches from the row showed up. And when they stepped, what did we do? They fucked up our rates and we just took it. They fucked up our deliveries and we just took it. And now they killed my uncle and who knows what the fuck they did to Donnie. Now I'm only gonna say this once. We're not gonna sit here and fucking take it.
Hell no.
Fucking shit. Yeah.
Light them up, boys. We're burning Saints Row to the ground.
Fuck the lot of these bitches.
We're not gonna wait for them to hit us again. We're taking the fight to the Rollerz.
Yeah, well, we might have to rethink that plan.
What's going on?
Word is, every Roller that Price could find is headed this way.
How much time we got?
Shit, man, I don't know. My man says they're moving pretty fast.
All right, you coming with me. We got some Rollerz to fuck up.
Let's get to the highway and stop that convoy.
Not gonna lie, this dude has a pretty cool car.
It'd be crazy to charge that convoy head on. We'll swing around behind him and take him out one at a time. bad idea. Better than you drive. Alright, let's take these bitches out. You shoot, I'll drive.
No one.
It's time you learn who's in charge here.
That's right. Fuck them up. We're off to a good start.
It's what you doing? Yeah.
Don't get too hot. You got a lot of work to do. This is what you get, motherfucker. Keep it up, and these bitches ain't gonna have a chance. The road. That's right. Make these motherfuckers pay for what they did to Lynn. You bitches better get the fuck out of my city. Now let's finish off Price.
Nice.
We're coming up on Price. Let's take that motherfucker out. Nigga, you should buckle your seatbelt.
Just the same, one getting away ain't bad.
Let's get out of here, player. We'll deal with Price once you get patched up.
I think I found my new race car for racing missions. Fuck. I'm keeping one fucking piece. That's great. That's great. Wait.
Three, two, one, go!
Fuck out of here. Ah, say, Julia's got a nice ass car. I could definitely use this more. Probably do it with a fine tune.
Three, two, one, go!
We get you strapped. Tell Johnny I said hi. Need anything else? This is what I would have gone with too. Going in subtle, I see. This is my favorite too. Stay safe out there. Remember, two in the chest, one in the head. You're a man who knows his guns.
I don't know what you think. Don't you ever look where you're...
that drives is Benjamin Kane.
Fucking move! Fucking move! Why every time? I was about to say, that might be my chance in Slipstream! Yeah, we are exiting out of the activity because I am done for the day. So with that, this has been Dark Kirby 14. See you next time on more Saints Row.